Long life to you, Thane.
Oh, what is it? All right, let's see what you have. Oh, wow. All right. Good luck out there. Hopefully I'll see you again soon. So, this is the place. It's...
It doesn't matter if they're in the city. We fight them where they live, we won't have to fight them here.
They live here too, my yard. That's what I'm telling you.
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around. You've honored my father's memory in more ways than I have words to say. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in my city. Talk to my steward if you're interested. And take this. A gift from the Jarl's personal stores. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city. You help my people and purchase a house for my steward, and I'll make you my Thane. As you were, then. If you'll excuse me, I have a city to run.
I'm Igman's uncle, as well as his steward. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? I have letters to read.
Treat my people fairly, and I will do the same to you. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of the Reach. Congratulations. I grant you a personal house guard to watch over your home, and this weapon for my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. If you'll excuse me, I have a city to run.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold, a hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. All right then. Thank you. Long live to you, Thane. Thing. Long life to you. Thank you.
Let me guess. You have some business to discuss. Ah, I see. The old Dark Brotherhood's silent intimidation treatment. Oh, I know who you are. Don't be so surprised. You ain't the first assassin sent to kill me. Won't be the last. Now let's get this over with.
Never should have come.
Somebody help!
Hey, what are you trying to kill? You do realize there's only one way this can end. You do realize there's only one way this can end.
You should see that for an Understone Keep. Have him forge you some new armor.
Honor to you, my Thane.
Still here? What's the matter? Can't handle what I'm throwing your way?
Your latest exploit.
By Sithis, now I am truly impressed. To kill a pirate captain on her own ship, no less, simply masterful. You've not only earned your payment, but my respect as well. And believe me, friend, that does not come easily. I'm afraid that concludes our business. You have exhausted all available additional contracts. But I'm sure you've got plenty to keep you busy right about now, hmm? Happy hunting!